1900s and mix it with the 1970s. And how we're going to do this is we're going to take the coolest instrument from both eras. And from the 1700s, we've decided it's the harpsichord, ladies and gentlemen. That is the people that shredded on the harpsichord. Those are the rock stars.
That's right. That's right.
What do you think in the 1700s, or 1970s, Steve? Coolest instrument?
Hands down for me, it's the talk box. Now, most of you are not even going to know what instrument that is, but as you'll be able to hear, it so well captures that shag carpet vibe of that decade. So it's a harebrained adventure. Let me explain how it works. So instead of my electric cello signal heading out to you all through the speakers like it normally would, it stops here at my feet at this little silver box. And inside the silver box is a little speaker about that size that emits the sound up through this tube and into my mouth where I can shape the sounds with my armature. And that's why it's called a talk box. So and you're actually going to hear my cello through my vocal mic. So here we go.
That was musical shag carpet.
Totally. I like this one. Ready?
Wow! Okay, that'll be enough, Steve.
Oh. Okay.
Okay. Somebody's yelling at us.
I don't know what I did.
So what we're going to do is we're going to take some snippets from the 1700s, some box snippets, and we're going to drop them into our favorite tune from the 1970s. Mm-hmm. It's I Want You Back by the Jackson 5.
Yes.
Such a musical, cool song.
Such a great song.
Awesome. And we've got a special title tonight.
Uh-huh.
We're going to call it I Want You Back.
Such a horrible dad thing to do.
This is horrible.
Please welcome our doppelgangers from the 1700s, ladies and gentlemen, the time traveling to be with us. And I must say, I look really good with hair.
Oh.